Hi everyone, Ian here, and today we're at Shelter Island Boatyard looking at the 2009 Hunter 49 Sky Blue Eyes. Now, this vessel was just pulled out for all new bottom paint, so I just wanted to show you what that's all about before she gets put in the water.
Okay, and so here we are. Sky Blue Eyes just had brand new bottom paint done here at Shelter Island Boatyard, and here is the rudder. You can see just a beautiful designed rudder. Brand new bottom paint here. This is the dark, kind of a dark blue. You can see we have a three blade prop here. This is our strut and then our shaft, and it's gonna get new zincs, obviously a new shaft zinc, new strut zinc, and it's prop speed that's on it right now. So that's kind of why it has that yellow, you know, color, but really nice design there. Huge prop that you can see that pushes this vessel. Now, they also just moved the pads recently, so this is where the pad was. You can kind of see a little darker outline, and then they lift the boat, they move the pads, and now they paint here. So now the bottom is completely done. Looking at the back side of the keel, Hunter's done a really good job with their keel designs. What they've done is they've integrated the sump. So the sump, the fiberglass comes down to this section right here, and then the keel bolts onto the to the sump right here. So again, you have a solid keel that's weighted down below, and then a fiberglass sump area that's integrated into the keel, but really nice design, very wide. So again, from the front section to the back section, this is a huge fin in the water, giving you great stability and really good handling characteristics. As we move our way up forward, you're gonna also notice that we have the speed transducer. So this spins and gives the instrumentation the speed. Working our way up forward, the bow thruster. So you can see here, this is two three-blade props, and what they've done is they've taken the props off so they can access and paint this entire area, and then they will be putting the props back on and getting those installed there. But a great job, and I can't say enough about Shelter Island Boatyard. They do a really nice job. One thing I want to point out is this, the hollow bow. And what I mean by that is you can kind of see how it really flares out quickly and then comes to a nice point. But Glenn Henderson has designed this, and it's done a really remarkable job on, you know, entry to the seas, and then again, creating that inertia to get the boat up to hull speed quicker. But nice design there. As we carry ourselves back, looking aft, we're gonna be coming to the depth transducer next. So this is the depth transducer. This gives our instrumentations the sounding. We also have through holes here. And then again, you can see the front side of this keel. Working our way back aft, it's just a really lovely job. And one thing I also want to point out is the stern reflex. So you can see this is not a flat bottom boat by any ways. I mean, this line carries straight out. So you can see there's a lot of stern reflex into this. And again, this will give you that comfort offshore. And again, the Hunter has done a really remarkable job on its whole design. So again, I hope you found this video to be helpful and informative. If you want more information against this 2009 Hunter 49, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. I look forward to hearing from you and hopefully earning your business.